Check it out, y'all. We're at Barber Motorsports Museum today.